As I mentioned before, Draper is someone who has talked a lot about trying to play with a little more aggression. Paints the line. Just goes long as well. I think that's going to be key to victory today for Kopriva. Know who's playing the drop shot a little better. Well, we had to wait a long time for these two players to come out. That's just superb tennis from Jack Draper. Set up to be hit and Kopriva. Oh, it's glorious. What a strike. Didn't really do enough with the forehand, and Draper is made to pay. As Kopriva steals the point, and with it, steals the set. Incredible turnaround. We are going the distance in this first match here at the BMW Open. Well, it was a chance, he opened up the court well. Oh, in brilliant fashion, Draper stops the run of breaks. It's a super return, and this time Draper will have the double break. Superbly done. Match win on the ATP Tour, number 50 for Jack Draper.
Just long. an absolute delight. Yeah, he's found that too, acutely. Nice. So well worked. Suddenly oozing confidence, isn't he? Outstanding. Even Thiem enjoyed that. Space was there. What a fabulous set of tennis that is. From Alejandro Moro Canas. Oh, my goodness. Is right out of the Dominic Thiem playbook. Lovely. That is so good. Yeah, that rather played straight into the hands of Thiem. Such a good forehand cross court. Huge moment in the career of Alejandro Moro Canas, because he's just taken out the world number 105, but formerly world number 3. And the former champion